it is Tisha here, bringing you this week's Hump Day Health Tip, video vlog style, all the way from the beautiful Greek island of Herculean Crete. And as you can see, it is just absolutely beautiful where I am. It's also something ridiculous, like 32 degrees or something, so I'm sorry for torturing you with that one, but wow, I am grateful. I am sitting here ballista out of my mind, but I wanted to connect with you and remind you guys of the importance of taking yourself, every once in a while at least, off the grid. Before I left for this trip, I was feeling a little bit ungrounded, kind of affected by the noise and the EMFs and all that stuff we're dealing with all the time in the cities. It was starting to catch up with me a little bit, and wow, I've been reminded on this trip, what a gift, of the importance of getting off grid, of the importance of getting your feet dirty and in the sand, getting your body, immersing your body in the water, how these things can balance you, how these things can invigorate you, and how they can kind of connect you with that version of yourself that is your essence, basically. So get away from the noise is what I want to say to you this week. Whatever that looks like for you, whether it's in your city or if you can get away somewhere, maybe that's what you need right now. For some of you, you might be at that point right now where you're like, ugh, you know? And it might not be so much the circumstances, but just all the stuff that's around you all the time. It has its toll, it takes its toll, and I think we can underestimate that. So get away if you can. And from Greece, I want to send you my love. I want to give you my love. Thank you for continuing to follow these videos on YouTube, on Living Live, or if you're one of the yogis from Bikram Yoga Center, Bikram Yoga KW, hi to you guys as well. And I'll see you really soon back at the studio, back in the city. Next week.